Alright guys, it's currently 6:10 in the morning. I've just finished getting all my stuff together. We're going to be heading to the Raleigh-Durham International Airport for my flight home to Syracuse today. We're going to be flying JetBlue with a stop in Boston. So I hope you guys are excited, and let's get this trip underway. Here we go, boys. Let's do this. So we've made it to the economy lot. Just gave a guy a jump start. So, you know, always plan a little bit of extra time just in case, because you never know, but it looks like the bus is actually rolling up as we speak. So I'm gonna get over to the bus stop now and we will be on our way to the terminal.
Thank you. jetBlue Airways. We'd like to be the first to welcome you to Boston Logan Airport, where the local time is 2 p.m. Please remain comfortably seated until we arrive at the gate and the captain releases that fasten seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening your overhead bins, as items do shift during the flight. And if you have a bag tag receipt that says claim at gate, those items will be right outside the front aircraft door. On behalf of all of us here at jetBlue Airways, especially our Boston base crew, we thank you for flying with us today. Have a great afternoon in the Boston area or wherever your destination may take you. And if this is your home, welcome home.
Yeah, go right ahead.
Awesome, thank you so much.
No problem.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate
no problem.
Thank you.
If you're just joining us, good evening and welcome aboard JetBlue.
Thank you.
time is 7:30 p.m. For your safety, please keep buckled up and keep carrying items put away until the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins as items tend to move during flight. Check bags will be available at the carousel. I'll let you know what carousel number that is once we open the front boarding door. If you have a receipt that says claim at gate, you may pick up your items outside the front boarding door. If you need any help getting off the plane, feel free to remain seated after we arrive at the gate so we may better assist you. For information on connecting flights and bag claim, you may check airport monitors or download our free JetBlue mobile app. We hope you enjoyed the JetBlue experience. If you receive an email survey about your trip, we'd love to get your honest feedback. On behalf of all of us here at JetBlue, especially this Boston-based crew, thanks again for choosing us. For those of you from the Syracuse area, we'd like to be the first to say welcome home.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
So good to be back, man. Holy crap. Love it. Miss this place so much.
Don't stop. Please move forward.